Hello friends, welcome to Kothari Institute. Myself Rohit Singh. Let's start today's daily current affairs audio session. Question number first. Kerala has invoked which article to challenge CEA in the Supreme Court? Options are Article 32, Article 131, Article 352, Article 371. Right answer is Article 131. The Kerala state government has invoked Article 131 to challenge the Citizenship Amendment Act in the Supreme Court. This means that the Apex Court will have to treat the case as a fresh one and not club it with the other anti-CEA petitions. Earlier, Kerala Legislative Assembly also passed a resolution against CEA Act and urged central government to revoke this act. In Kerala, there is a left government. Question number second, who won ICC 2019 Spirit of Cricket Award? Options are Rohit Sharma, Ben Stokes, Kane Williamson, Virat Kohli. Right answer is Virat Kohli. Indian skipper Virat Kohli was honored with the 2019 ICC Spirit of Cricket Award for his gesture during India's World Cup match against Australia, when he was seen asking the crowd to cheer for Steve Smith and not boo him. Smith had just returned to international cricket after 1 year suspension over ball tampering row. The headquarters of International Cricket Council is in Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Next question, question number third. When is Indian Army Day observed every year? Options are 30th January, 14th January, 15th January, 16th January. Right answer is 15th January. Indian Army Day is celebrated on January 15th every year. India is celebrating 72nd Army Day on January 15, 2020. Field Marshal K.M. Kariyappa took command of the Indian Army on January 15, 1949 from the General Francis Butcher. Also, there is only two Indian Army personnel or officers who got Field Marshal rank or 5-star rank. One is K.M. Kariyappa and another one is Sam Manekshaw. Next question, question number 4. Who has been selected as the best cricketer of the year 2019 by ICC? Options are Virat Kohli, Ben Stokes, Rohit Sharma, Pat Cummins. Right answer is Ben Stokes. The International Cricket Council, ICC, announced the annual cricket awards for 2019. England's cricketer Ben Stokes has been selected as the ICC best cricketer of 2019. Chairman of ICC Shashank Manohar and CEO means Chief Executive Officer of ICC is Manu Sahni. Next question, question number 5. Which country's president has decided to increase state worker daily wage of rupees 1000 from March 1st, 2020? Options are India, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh. Right answer is Sri Lanka. Sri Lankan President Gotabaya Rajapaksa decided to raise the minimum daily wage of state workers of 2 rupees 1000 from March 1st, 2020. In Sri Lanka, two brothers holding the topmost position of this country. That means President Gotabaya Rajapaksa is a younger brother and his elder brother Maithripala Sirisena is a Prime Minister of Sri Lanka at present. Next question, question number 6. Who among the following has recently been selected as the new Director General of CRPF? Options are J.P. Tyagi, A.P. Maheshwari, R.R. Rodrigues, Vimal Manuja. Right answer is A.P. Maheshwari. The 1984 batch IPS officer A.P. Maheshwari has been appointed as the new Director General of the Central Reserve Police Force, CRPF. The headquarters of CRPF is in New Delhi and this is an Central Armed Police Force worked under the direct jurisdiction of Home Minister. Next question, question number 7. Which state city Mallappuram is one of the fastest growing urban areas in the world as per the ranking of the Economist Intelligence Unit? Options are Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh, Kerala, Karnataka. Right answer is Kerala. According to the rankings provided by the Economist Intelligence Unit, an organization based in London, three cities in Kerala, Malappuram, Kozhikode and Kollam, are among the top 10 fastest growing urban areas in the world in terms of population growth rate. Last question of this session, question number 8. When is the Foundation Day of Indian Meteorological Department observed? Options are January 15th, January 14th, January 10th, January 21st. Right answer is January 15th. The Foundation Day of the Indian Meteorological Department IMD is observed every year on January 15, 2020. Headquarters of Indian Meteorological Department is in New Delhi. So friend, that's all for today. If you like this session, please do share with your friends also. Thank you. Jai Hind.